Wagwan, my GMs. Today we're going to be playing Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. In the last video, Chica was trying to get into my little area, so we're going to be going against her again, I think. Yeah, I've already done this bit, but died.
Loading dock, but there's
oh yeah, she can't even get
there
me.
There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Yes, I do.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way.
To give me one.
Right.
All right, this way. I don't know where to go, I don't know where to go. It's so annoying. I'm just drinking some cheeky Fanta. Alright, come on. Dead fast. Let's do it fast.
I found the loading dock, but there's
and not me.
Here.
Go away.
There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
How do I come back to you? Go away. Not happy with you, mate.
This area is off limits. Don't worry. You're safe with me.
Ankle's broken, all my days, all my days. How? Hey, old Chica can just teleport though. Why could she just teleport?
Thank you.
Go away. Where am I even going anymore? I don't know where I'm going. Okay, I'm in that little vent there. What up?
Who wants candy? Gregory.
Oh, there she is. What up? Oh my... Ah! Like, shut up! Why is it so hard though? Ah! Getting tired of this. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. I'm just gonna speed run it all. I'm not gonna hide. I'm just gonna speed run it. All right, let me get all my stuff back. All right, now speed run.
Loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Yep.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Yes, puppy.
This area is
no one.
Staff only.
This is where I'm hiding. Whoa. Oh my days. That's actually where I am. Oh wait, is it? I forgot where I am. You see that? Didn't even suspect a thing. What's it gonna be? Nothing useful. My brother, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, brother. What? Oh. I just got given some KFC chips, mate. Alright. I've got to admit, this is really hard. I don't like it.
Some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Yeah.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Alright, but
our friendly security staff can cover you lost.
This is scary, not gonna lie.
This area is off limits. Who wants candy?
Not me.
Who wants candy?
Nope, she saw me. No, they can't, though. That's the thing.
Your family is looking for you.
They're not.
Where are
you? There's a button, though. Not close. Oh, wait.
Thank you.
Whoa. Leave me alone, I don't like you guys. I don't know where to go. Nah, this is actually stupid though. Really gonna make me pull out the YouTube. This is annoying. Not even YouTube can find out. Nobody. Oh wait, where are they? Understand. Maybe we're not supposed to come this way. It's so hard, man. Can't do it. Alright, I'm actually gonna kill Chica. Yeah, that's how bad it's gonna get. Cause this game is pure torture.
There's nothing here. Oh. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
No. I don't. That's the problem.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Maybe we could go this way. Wait, why can't we go this way? I hate this game sometimes. Nobody wants candy. Thank you. This is actually annoying now. Please, just help me, please, 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 I can't do it. There's nowhere to go. Mate, no one wants candy, shut your mouth. This is absolutely outrageous. Where do I actually go though? Go away. Where do I go? No, seriously. Where do I go? There's nowhere I can go. What? I can't go anywhere. Where am I supposed to go? So confused. There's nowhere to go.
Who wants candy?
Oh my days. Chica, shut up. Alright, I'm just gonna watch a quick YouTube video. So fast forward if you want, fast forward, fast forward.
Hello everyone and welcome back to some Five Nights at Freddy's security, which is one of the... Okay. So I'll show you...
Would you like to take a short...
Doubles, but I'm not going to. So we make our way down the stairs here and then turn around pizza, and we have to be very careful not to disturb here, so I recommend crouch walking so as not to alert her.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here.
Be right away.
Alright, now you have to go back to the main area because you can't open the exit. And Chica's gonna appear in the bathroom, so go to the left here. You can't go through any of these doors unless you have a level 3 security pass. So we have to go on the right door here. I'm gonna go through this door because Chica went in the door to the left of this one. And now I'm going to check the camera quickly. So the Chica is in the room we need to get to right now. That locker that's orange on the back there, that's next to the hallway we have to get to. Okay, so now she's going down the bathroom hallway, and now we need her to go through this door that my cursor is next to, because we're over here where I circled. So Chica needs to go through this door, and we're at that open doorway. Okay, so she went through the door. Now we are free to go forwards through this doorway and just run down the bathroom, go right, and then left, and we're good. Chica does not know we are here. You see a safe station there, but you can't get to it yet. And now we have to get past the mop bots and security bots. So wait for them to slowly pass. They will alert Chica to your presence, so you do not want to alert them here. Okay, now you gotta wait for a safe path through the robots. Because you have a bunch of super slow sweeper robots and then the security bots, so I'm waiting for an opening here for them to move out of the way. You can just run, book it down. Yep, there is an exit here. You just can't see it because of the angle, and it's super dark. In this room here...
Okay, I think I understand. Let's try. Okay, down here, let's jump. Okay, she didn't see us.
I found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Yes.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Alright. No, because I really thought I could get past her, but she's so obese that I couldn't. Thank you.
found the loading dock, but there's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
Mm-hmm.
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading docks.
Seth and Cheese.
Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
If only I could. I'm in there.
Where are you? Staff only. Okay.
Take a map.
All right, give me a map.
Take a map.
Out of my way. Gotcha.
Ah! She got me.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff. Freddy? Freddy, are you there? Trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
All right, fair enough.
Are you having fun yet?
What? Was that Vanessa saying that? She sounded a bit funny. How do I get out of here? Whoa. My screen's going dead weird. Whoa! Bro. Whoa. What did I do? Who is that? She just casually walked in. Now I'm gonna have to do the Chica thing again, aren't I? Alright, back to the Chica bit.
Where am I?
Oh, never mind.
All this stuff.
2 AM.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there? I'm trapped.
I'll bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
No. But I had fun since I arrived here. Okay, now I can't die. Get lost, bunny. Oh, that ringing noise is horrible. Where is she gone? Why is she just sat? Oh, is she leaving? Please tell me she's leaving. Wait, what do I have to do? Get to Atrium. What's Atrium? What is going on? This weird like bunny is chasing me. Oh!
Rabbit?
Yes.
Help! The rabbit lady found me!
If you get this message, come to the Roxy Raceway entrance, second floor. I piled up some boxes so you could hop over the construction fence and find me. Someone is jamming my communication signal. Come
oh, yeah,
that'll
be funny.
I can hear you. I'm on my way.
Roxy Raceway. Where is that? Okay, where's this Roxy Raceway she was talking about? Buddy!
Are you having fun yet?
Go away! Fuzz Blast. What's this? This is a very nice place. Let's open this. It's happening again. Why did you reopen? Everyone seems to remember what happened to those kids. Yep, William Afton. Messed up the place. He always comes back. Alright, I don't even know where I am at this point though. Glam Rock Beauty Salon. Oh yeah, Freddy said he put a bunch of boxes so I could hop over. I don't think he meant here, maybe. Feel safe. I don't think I'm gonna die. Oops, screw you, bot. That always makes Sheikah come here. Ah, no, Roxy's here, no! Yeah, I am better than you, though. Sneak away, little coward. Mate, you're the coward. I'm a little kid. Okay, I guess it was over there. My days! Nobody likes you! I swear, she's so overconfident. Why did you reopen everything? Everyone remembers what happened to them kids, innit? That's what I'm asking. Hold on, guys. Just need to Google this. Alright, how to get to Roxy's Raceway.
What's going on, guys? Trumbers Inc. is back today. And today we're at the Roxley area. Yeah. And you need to dodge them, then it should be pretty easy to avoid them. Do is you need to hit the Sager, Phaser or Phaser Blast. You need to come in this place. I don't know. And you're supposed to watch. You're supposed to hear. And you need to come in this. Come right here. I don't know how this was here. It's not really obvious. But you walk here and...
Alright, I think I know what to do. Actually, you're lost. And we're at Roxy's Raceway. Alright, guys, I'm going to end the video here and start another one. So I'll see you later, guys. Peace out.